Reach your arms out in front of you. We're coming into breaststroke. So similar action where we're hinging from the lower back, but now the focus is more in between the shoulder blades at the same time. So think about, it's called breaststroke, very similar to that swimming action you would imagine. We want to start in a slightly lifted position. So just lift your upper body and arms about 10 centimeters off the mat. That's our starting position. Now from here, as you breathe out, turn the palms face out. Draw the arms right back by your side, like breaststroke action. But at this point, draw the shoulder blades together. So don't just bring the arms in. Make sure you're pulling those shoulder blades towards your spine. And then lift up as high as you can at the same time. Eyes stay looking down. Now breathing in, bend the elbows in by your side. And as you reach forward, lengthen, lower the upper body back down, reaching through the fingers. Breathing out, turn the palms face out, draw the shoulder blades in as you lift up. Breathing in, bend the elbows, reach forward, lengthen and lower. Great, keep going with that action. Now keep the eyes looking down again so you're not bending through that neck. Make sure you're making that effort to pull the shoulders in and not just bring the arms by your side. Keeping the good